come to this spot on the map right here, and you want to wait for a train to appear. Now, once you do have a train appear, you want to go ahead and walk to the back of the train like I do. So I'll come back when I'm there in a minute. And once you're at the back of the train, you just want to go ahead and press the button to enter a car like you normally would, and it should put you in one of the train cars like this. And that's pretty much it. Now you can ride with the train. Enjoy. Have a great day.